Goblins, Ranrock, and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
Did you just come from the Undercroft? How did you get in there?
Meet me outside the library tonight.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Fig.
How do you do, Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do.
That you have come... The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig? Young friend.
I do.
I know that tower. It's not far. Join me as soon as you can.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Do not be careful.
What the fuck?
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see. But could be more. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Come here, you.
FBI, open up!
Hey, how you doing, love mama? Let me whisper in your ear. Tell you something that you might like, dear.
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
You shall not pass! No!
Hello, Professor.
Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. I'm afraid I cannot say more.
You've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands.
Sight. At least I know what to expect this time. More statues. Not making this easy on me.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs pretty pillars need pee.
What are you talking about?
I want to take away his.
It is tempting, I know.
So I'm to watch as my father's destroys him.
It is not your to take.
Pretty pillars.
Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Dark Arts against the Defense.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir. And this is Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood.
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
Now then.
Wait, Professor, the name Rookwood. Do you think
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the pensive.
Before the witch from the last pensive, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
I will be honest. I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw broomsticks, the three broomsticks, speaking to a broomstick. They seemed friendly.
See what you can find out. Of course, forget...
My studies. Yes, sir. Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time.
You've reached your limit on talking. Shut the fuck up.
Welcome, everyone. I see you've already met some of the many beasts we study in this class. Though be advised, none of these creatures should be taken lightly. They are all in their own way dangerous, especially if one does not know how to handle them properly. Miss Sweeting, would you please assist our new student with the lesson today?
Yes, Professor Howen. Hello, I'm Poppy Sweeting. Don't worry about Professor Howen's speech. She over-exaggerates sometimes. All the beasts in class are perfectly safe. Oh!
Miss Sweeting, pay attention, please. The tongue of a Puffskin can be a slippery devil.
Oh! Here, you can practice on Gerald. Just keep an eye out for his tongue.
Miss Sweeting, why don't you show our new student to the measles in the farthest pen?
Couple of measles whiskers ought to get me a few canuts at least. Enough to buy something from Honeydukes. Stupid thing.
What in Merlin's name are you doing?
Tuss, peculiar Poppy. Worried about a worthless little rodent.
Her name is Persephone!
Her name is Persephone!
That's really funny.
Persephone! Quite the weather we're having, don't you think?
Poppy, where are you taking me?
It really is much better if I just show you. Stand back. Please meet Highwing. Isn't she just magnificent? Go on, introduce yourself to her. But be careful. You must always show Hippogriffs the proper courtesy before you approach them.
I wonder what's for dinner. Dinner, 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 dinner.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help.
You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrock working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. If he's not here, you might find him doing head. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrock to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lodgok, please give him head.
Hello, Lodgok. Serona said I might find you here.
She did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrock.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am. And I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
If you find Lodgok, please give him head.
Serona said our interests may be aligned. Perhaps she was wrong.
Well, if Serona believes we have common goals, then it is possible that we can trust each other. Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her heinous in a tomb accessible only by Wizhind. Ranrock and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
If I retrieve the relic, how do I know you'll tell me the truth about what Ranrock says?
We will have to trust each other. Gather whatever supplies you may need and meet me near the witch's tomb. Gather whatever supplies you may need. I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrock's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I'll look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts.
Enjoying the view?
Keeping an eye on things. Feldcroft isn't what it used to be. No one has felt safe here since Ranrock's loyalists took a peculiar interest in that castle over there. Rookwood Castle. My uncle Solomon is a former Auror and refuses to look into it, even after Anne was cursed by one of them. Curse, curse, curse. I'm hoping a surprise visit from me and a new friend from Hogwarts will help lift her spirits. Bring back the Anne I used to know. Come on, I'll take you to my uncle's.
Sebastian, where did you... Is that what I think it is?
We've been over this, boy. Hey. Shrivel figs cannot reverse a curse. Nothing can. Shrivel figs can reverse a curse. The sooner you accept that reality, the better. Now look what you've done.
Where did you... Is that... Is that what I think it is?
We've been over this, boy. Hey. Shrivel fig cannot reverse a curse. Nothing can. The sooner you accept that reality, the better.
But we haven't tried everything.
There is no cure! When will you accept that?
Never. I can never accept it.
Now look what you've done.
I'm sorry.
Lee.